Hi. Okay, I couldn't sleep tonight, so I thought I'd make a video about MS and why I don't want to walk again. MS is a neurological disease. It affects the nervous system, which is basically like affecting the wires that run through your body. The way MS affects it is it causes little lesions, little sores on the coating of the wires that kind of eat away at the coating. And so the wires in your nervous system kind of short circuit at times. And so anyway, for me, it's always affected me from the waist down. Except now it started to affect my hands. My hands are numb and sometimes spastic. When I first got diagnosed with MS, then I went numb from the waist down, and it would feel like I worked at a daycare, and when the kids would touch my legs, it would feel like their hands were wet. And now when I touch stuff with my fingers, it feels like things are wet. So anyway, that's it. Like MS just causes some weird sensations, and it affects so many people differently. And so, like, some people have had MS for 30, 40 years and they're still walking, whereas I've had MS for, well, they think I've had it since high school, so about 15 years, 20 years maybe, and I'm in a wheelchair. Now, this is the reason why I don't want to get out of the wheelchair. I know the main reason I'm in a wheelchair, is because of atrophy. I could build my muscles up and be able to, like, in theory, walk again. The problem is, with MS, when it first started affecting my legs, when I would walk, my balance was so far off, I would literally be afraid to cross an open room. And so that's not something I'm looking forward to, so why would I want to walk again? I fell down numerous times. Have broken my right hip. I've had to have a hip replacement. That's not fun. That was just from falling, right? Anyway, so walking doesn't sound like very much fun to me. Another reason is that even if I was to really want to walk again, then the amount of time and energy and effort that it would require, I don't think it's worth it. It doesn't seem worth it to me. I do fine in my wheelchair. I can spin donuts in the police station sidewalk, and I can dance around town promoting my movement, encouraging people to smile more, live more, dance more. And so being in a wheelchair works for me. Now, it's not like I've given up. I hope there are tons of exciting treatments and cures on the horizon for people with MS or every other kind of illness. It is just personally, like, I don't have any desire to walk again. So I hope that for anyone who is wondering about that, that clears up some of the questions you might have had. Thanks.